But look at its eyes in every punch. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, pretty cool, huh? Conversation. Aloha and hello. Welcome to Sir McKeever. Today we're going to be reviewing 10 products that I line around my room. So it could be this keyboard. I'm probably not going to review that because I showed you guys, but it could be anything. Actually, I probably will. It's pretty cool. So, yeah, let's move on to show you guys the first product. Okay, so number one, we have this mini travel Go Fish. It's actually pretty cool. So what you do is, oh yeah, I broke some of it. It's kind of sad, but RIP, my boy. But it's kind of cool though. So what you do is you wind it up right there. And then it spins, and you take your fishing rod, and you fish. Boom! Oh, shoot, I dropped it. I caught a big one. Oh, it's back in the ocean. Yeah, you get the picture. It's pretty fun. Actually, it's got three things. Comes with the set. Like, what happens is when it moves, like, the mouths open up, and it's magnetic on the end of this rod. Right there, in the fish's mouth on the inside, is also magnetic. So when it opens up, you try to catch it. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to just hang it like that, but yeah. It's really fun. Nah, I'm not gonna do that, it's stupid. Yeah, it's a pretty cool product, I like it a lot. If you're ever traveling and love Go Fish? No, that's a card game. Oh. I forget what it's called, but I love fishing. You want to fish on an airplane or a road trip. And yeah, I guess this is the product for you. Okay, so next up, you guys probably know the movie Rocky. So I have Rocky action figures right here. This one's from Rocky 3. It's like a boxing movie. This guy's freaking jacked. And then this is from Rocky 4. It's like a boxing guy. So it's kind of cool because then you can like make stop motions. I don't do stop motion, but my little brother does. If I'm like punching people and stuff, or you can just set them up like I have them set up on my shelf where it looks like they're punching each other, which is pretty cool. And then my brother Patty has one of these, and then he has one where Rocky's spitting out blood, which is pretty cool. These are really fun to have if you're a big Rocky fan, or you just think it'd be cool to have like a boxing action figure. I mean, you have to know what Rocky is to get these, but like, look, it's very detailed. They look exactly like a real thing. Like, they got a little blood. Hold on, can you see that? Yeah, a little blood on the eye right there. He's pretty cool. Yeah, I like these things a lot. Shoot, one fell. Yeah, it's pretty cool though. These are a lot of fun. I think you guys should check them out. Okay, so next up we have, I said I probably wasn't gonna do it, but I said I was gonna do it. Who cares? But this is a Bluetooth keyboard, which is like I use for my tablet, so it's really cool. So what you do is there's a power switch right there, and you flip it on, it turns on Bluetooth, and then here, look what happens to the light. It's a, you see that green light right there? Yeah. That flashes, and then it connects to your tablet, and it's really easy to travel with, and it's just a simple keyboard. It's got caps lock, it's got all the stuff like a regular keyboard for like an Apple keyboard. It's pretty cool. It's small, it's nice. You can get this in black or white. I'm like advertising this right now. It's pretty cool. I like this a lot. It's really helpful. It's fun. I do this thing called Hacker Typer. It's like you go on this thing, you just go like this. Looks like you're hacking. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. This is a really cool product. I suggest you guys get it if you don't have, like, if you have a tablet but doesn't have a keyboard attached to the case, or like an iPad. You can order this. It works with any Bluetooth device. So yeah, this is pretty cool. On to the next product. Okay, I know you guys like my glasses. I know you're probably wondering why I wear them. It doesn't matter. Pretty cool. I like them. So next product we're reviewing is this little, like, hockey set. It's by Franklin. Hold on just a second. I'm gonna go grab the sticks. But like, in just a bit. But it's like, it comes with two of these goals. And what's really nice about these goals is that you push the button right here. Hold on. It just folds right in half. Then you have like a little no net goal, or just folds right in half. So it makes it easier to travel with, I guess. Yeah. But then, know what you do? You go like this. Heard the two snaps. And it stays like this, it doesn't snap back in. It's really strong. Let me go grab the sticks really quickly. Okay, so now we have the sticks. Hold on, I found the ball. It comes with three balls. One of them is a big orange ball, there's two more. They're small yellow balls and they're all foam. And they're like this, and like stress ball sort of, but like can bounce a lot. It's pretty cool. So now for the sticks. My set comes with two small sticks. And it's curved for righty, and there's a blue one for lefty. I don't have that one right now. It's like a little one. And then you have the big one. It's like pretty big, and then you can just fold it in until you want to get it. Let me see. It's like if you fold it in all the way, it's still bigger than this. Like this is the bigger stick. It's foldable, which is pretty cool. Am I saying foldable? I am. I meant to say extendable. I think that's the word. Yeah, but it's a pretty cool set. I really like using it. With my friends, you probably ask my friend Jimmy. We play some pretty intense games with that. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Also, catcher, yeah, we play some pretty intense games. Oh, my friends and I. But yeah, that's pretty cool. Now, moving on to the next one. Oh, hi. Guess what? So sponsorship time. This is definitely sponsored. Check it out. It's cool hairspray. It doesn't make my hair do anything. It just makes it smell good. And yeah. My hair's natural, I promise. It just makes it smell really good. It smells really good, like really good. This is a sponsorship. Yeah, so check out Sunbalm. They have pretty cool stuff. You know, it's not a product, I'm just saying they're pretty cool. Yeah, move on to the next one. That was pretty weird. Okay guys, this is where things get pretty serious. I have to take off my cool glasses now. It's not, serious. Okay, Canada pocket knife multi-tool kit. It's really nice. It comes with a wine opener, a Phillips screwdriver, and it's hard to open. I think that's a can opener or something. I don't know. Oh no, my sunglasses will. Then, now onto the cool part. It's got a knife, scissors. I hate getting out the scissors. It's got some nice scissors. Sorry about this one. Gosh. It comes with a can opener. I think this is a can opener too. I can't open up right now. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that comes with a can opener too. Not a bottle opener. Oh my God. My mind's in so many places right now. Like I don't even know. I just got back from a trip yesterday. So yeah. Oh, I have a good product for the next one. I just saw. And time to put on my cool glasses now. Move on to the next one. Next up, we have this cool like mini eraser thing I got for Easter. It's really cool. It's like you can mold stuff. I made pretty cool basketball and stuff. Pretty cool. You can make really cool erasers, font, clip them onto the end of your pencil, stuff. You can make a top hat for the end of your pencil so you can dress up your pencil. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I really like using this thing. I mean, I don't use it a bunch, but it's pretty cool. I like it a lot. I'm very happy that I have it. I don't know what that is. I'd say if you're really big into arts and crafts, that's better. If you're really big into arts and crafts, that's a good product for you. And like you like writing, it's pretty cool to just add this on. It comes with like a bunch of kit. Like it comes with clay and a bunch of kit, like tools to cut and mold and do stuff with it. I used to be a professional sinner. Just joking. Okay, next product. Oh, sorry, my phone fell. My phone fell. I was about to say something stupid. I don't want to say it. So next up, we have this little like pocket-sized music box. It's really fun. This one's for release here. I have no clue if they can hear this. Oh, Okay, that was pretty cool. Yeah, I don't like those things. They come in different songs, like London Bridge is falling down. Come with a few other songs. I got that one for Christmas, actually, in my stocking. It was pretty cool. It's a lot of fun. I have no clue how many products. I don't know. Who cares? Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's a lot of fun. Now on to the next one. Hola, senor. What's down there? Okay, next product. Oh, I'm already holding another one. I'm not going to let you see. This one is a really cool pen. It's Notre Dame for all those Fighting Irish fans out there. It's really cool. It's you like, there's two buttons on the back, and they punch. But look at its eyes whenever you punch. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, pretty cool, huh? It's a lot of fun. This is a pretty cool pen. I had another one that you press the top and it would play the Notre Dame fight song. I think they sell pens for like other mascots like this. I don't know. My mom's friend got this for me. It was really kind of her. Thank you, Kim. But yeah, this is a lot of fun. Yeah, this is a really cool thing. Now in the next one. So I think this is going to be the last one. And for all you OG fans, not like my channel, but the OG fans of Thundercats, a little, like the sword for the one tiger. I forget his name. I haven't seen that show in a long time. Not for the people who watched like the new show I saw on Cartoon Network, I think it was. But this is like a really cool one. And you know what's cool about it? Look. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm struggling. I'll stay. But it's really cool. It seems to be like my favorite toy. It reminds me of He-Man though. I have the power. It's like in Star Wars when the lightsaber doesn't open up a bunch. Yeah, that's a really cool toy. I like it a lot. I have it in my room. It's pretty cool. It's very, very cool. I've said that about 1,000 times. I like it a lot. It's fun. Now, moving on to the outro. Okay, if you enjoyed that video, good. I'm not trying to be mean. Thanks for watching. For all of you who did watch. Probably not a lot of people. That's fine now. I like making these for fun. So check out my other video, Wiffle Golf. I spelled it wrong, I know. Stupid autocorrect. But yeah, that was a really fun video. I filmed my little brother Sammy. Check out his channel, Dude Parley. I think he stopped doing that, I don't know. Check out my Wiffle Ball channel, actually. It's a lot of fun. I make my videos with my friends. It's called LOWBL. That's LOWBL Wiffle League. Like, we set up a field in our backyard, which is pretty cool. We have, like, a strike zone and a bunch of cool stuff. All the good stuff you need. Yeah, it was really fun. So, yeah. Hasta la vista. Bye-bye.